I don't think too much when I say in that situation. Just in focus and attack the sun to make out the hitter.
So you're not thinking about the situation? I think the bases loaded, batters are 0-13 against you with 5 strikeouts. So you seem to like those situations.
No, when I send the bullpen, obviously I think a lot of things, you know what I mean? But it's when I send them all, I don't think anything. Just in focus and throw strikes to make out the hitter. That's it.
Before the game, Joe Maddon talked about you specifically as a pitcher. They were learning more about it. They knew they had to watch throughout the series. Is that rewarding to know that the other team is game planning for you and you still come in and you can execute tonight as well as you did?
Que el coach del picheo le dijo que el otro equipo está viendo que te estoy dando, que si eso te, ¿cómo te preparas tú para el otro cuando el otro equipo te está estudiando?
You know, I have my routine. I stay focused on my routine and confidence in me, and I don't care what happened with the other team. I stay focused on me, and when I send them on, is make out the hitter, and that's it.
When did you establish this routine? How long have you had it?
You know, when I say minor league system, every day it's working, and I knew things, you know? It's the same routine. I'm here in the big leagues. I think it's my confidence. My confidence in any pitches, and that's it. It's good.
Every win is important, but to win the first game of this series, obviously a lot at stake. How big was that for you guys?
You know, it's a big game tonight. Everybody on the team is making a good job. That's it.
Gio,
what's your approach with Schwarber and with the bases loaded? What do you think going on?
¿Cuál fue tu enfoque con Schwarber con las bases llenas en ese turno?
I think staying focused on throw strikes, you know, aggressive every time, because I have my bases loaded, mix my pitches, but I just have confidence in my fastball pitch in, and that's it.
Yeah, I mean, those are all fastballs.
Yeah, I throw only fastballs. You know, I follow the catcher, Wheeler, you know, who's there, and that's it.